Connecticut News 30, your source for live, local, late-breaking news coverage.